Brothers later ripped off. Next, we're going to put on a song that they played a couple years ago, Jericho.
Feeling good.
of sound, isn't it, folks? I tell you, I love my job. I really, truly do. I have the best job in the world. I get to make music every day. But at the end of the day, I end up, you know, doing like hot cross buns. That's because, you know, I start with 8th grade and get lower there. So then I get to come here after school and have a lot of fun with these kids. And they just read songs really quickly and they learn. For example, the song, the verse number Soulfinger, we learned that in 3 rehearsals. The next song we're going to feature right here, Connor Furness, I'm senior on trombone. Tomorrow is always a good day. We also learned in 3 rehearsals. Here we go. Thank you. This year, it is my pleasure to give that award to Senior Connor Ferns. I figure it's only appropriate to start with a Blues Brothers tune, the better end with one. Here we go, folks. One, two.
Thank you.
next one will switch sides.